principled, conscious decision. Satya Sankalpa, the principled, conscious decision. I can even use the word principle conscious decision. Both words will mean same. Primordinary. Adi. Conscious decision is the context you set for the life. Adhya Sankalpa. Adi Sankalpa, Adhya Sankalpa, the first conscious decision you make. If you decide now, I am deciding, absolutely unclutching is a much better state than where I am now, and I will really desire to live in that state. Let me decide to be unclutched. This conscious decision, Satya Sankalpa, is enough. You will start experiencing what I am talking. Sit in unclutched space and listen. Maybe 2-3 times. Any one Upanishad or Veda Mantra or Suktam, like Shri Suktam, Purusha Suktam, and Narayana Suktam, Medha Suktam, Upanishads, Isa Kena Kata Prashna Mundaka Mandukya Aitareya Taitriya Ganapati Atharva Sirsha Upanishad. There are so many. I accept the 108 as categorized by Sri Ramachandra Prabhu in Muktika Upanishad. Listen to any one Upanishad. And when you hear that sounds, whatever meaning you grasp, you feel without SDHD, start pinning down. And after that, get the original translation. In Wikipedia, everything is available now. Fortunately, the Wikipedia has multiple translations. Pick up any one of the authentic translation and see what you understood as meaning and what the translation says. I tell you, you will be shocked, surprised. Wake up to the truth, you know Sanskrit. Trolls and fools and anti-Nityanandites, they may claim whatever bad things about me. But all my disciples, all of you know, I am highly integrated to you. And I will not waste your time. I am not trying to do some guinea pig experiment on you. I have already experimented. I am giving you the result of the realization. Do it, then you will understand. How much you know Sanskrit, then you will understand. You don't need any training to know Sanskrit. This realization is what is real Sanskrit being taught. I am revealing the truth now. Listen, I taught you Sanskrit today. Today I taught Sanskrit to all my disciples. Listen to this and try. Just try. You will see in 1 or 2 times so much is getting revealed. And one more thing. When the word is heard, you will see inside your inner space that pada, manifest padartha, means the sabda, the nada, manifest bindu, the sabda manifests
that idea, that principle,
this will give you tremendous confidence to do power manifestation. Hey, listen, you are consciousness. First of all, what you have been told, you need to learn to know something, is a lie. It's exploitation. You are consciousness. Everything is known to you. You just need to be given the key to open them from inside. If a child is taught unclutching in the young age, he is taught to become sarvajna, all-knower.